Yung bilis ng kaso, na hinuli po siya ng October 11, I'm talking about, of course, the son of Secretary Remulla, si Juanito Remulla III, and January 6, acquitted na po. Now, I understand, in some of your previous interviews, you talked about availing of the concept of a continuous trial. And as early as, I think, 2017, may bagong circular ang Supreme Court on that. Pero, in effect, bale po, what is it with continuous trial and who can avail of it? Kasi ang dami mga kasong nakabinbin at tumatagal, pero may mga kasong ambibilis, kaya nito. For example, yung kaso ni Laila De Lima, maglilimang taon na mayigit. Pero hindi umaandar, pero samantalang ito, ambibilis. Ano po yung baling ano? Ano yung mga parameter?
Yung continuous trial actually is enshrined under the 2017 Supreme Court guidelines na sinasabi nga for drug cases, dapat matapos yan within 75 days. Actually, this is just a reiteration of what is provided under Section 90 of Republic Act 9165 na 75 days ganun talaga pag drug cases ang pinag-uusapan. Ngayon, yan ho, na-extend lang yan kung i-waive nung accused yung kanyang right to a continuous trial. Kung hindi niya ho i-waive yan at hindi ho sundin niya nung judge, magkakaroon ho siya ng administrative sanction. Kasi hindi lang ho yan batas, yan po ay Supreme Court guidelines. Hindi lang ho siguro na-highlight. Marami rin po talaga nag-a-avail yan. Depende ho sa legal strategy ng lawyer. Kung halimbawang tingin nyo, mas beneficial na padaliin nyo, just like in our case, because we really believe that the prosecution is a very weak case and that our client is, ang conviction ng namin talagang, he's really innocent. So pinustuho namin yung continuous trial. But for some other cases, hindi ho namin alam kung ano ang legal strategy ng mga lawyers na nag-handle ng mga kaso ngayon, kaya ba tumatagal? Ibig sabihin, kaya ho tumagal yan dahil hindi nila winnowed yung kanilang continuous trial right under the guidelines and under the law. Pag hindi nyo, hindi nyo yan in-avail, wala ho yan. Yung iba ho naman talaga hindi nag-avail. For one reason or another, because siguro sabi nila, mas beneficial kung patatagalin nila yung kaso, that will give them more time to prepare, to gather more evidence, to prepare their witnesses. Legal strategy ho ng lawyer yan.
You're saying, sir, you're saying, attorney, it is a right. It is not an option lang. It is a right, actually, that you may or may not waive. In other words, barring anything else, barring as long as you don't waive it, therefore, it's supposed to be mandatory.
Yes, yes, sir. Totoo po yan. Under the law, 30 days ang binigay sa prosecution to present their evidence. The defense is given 30 days to present their defense evidence. And then the judge actually has only 15 days upon the submission of the case for resolution by both parties. Kaya total 75 days.